are many, many things to be observed. We will start, first of all, with the equipment necessary. I'd like to be a little bit rugged about this whole thing. Now, my suggestion for you, the joy of a duck swimming peacefully, the joy of a fine sunset, which is so important. Most of these places are thoroughly equipped, most inexpensive, if one knows how to go about it. And all of it entails proper supervision, and all of it entails some knowledge. They can be selected at leisure. There are certain essentials. Proper supervision, which is so important on a trip. They can be selected at leisure. Duck swimming peacefully. That's something I'll explore a little bit later.